friend's birthday party, you must do birthday invite to give to your friends and family. And I'm the perfect example you're looking for.
Yippee!
So stay tuned to Imagination My Way.
The materials we need to make the pirate themed birthday party invite are these: 6 cm triangle of all sides, black in color. 10.5 by 7.5 rectangular paper. 15 cm brown square paper. A fruit pick. Black and brown marker pens. A oil pastel white in color. Paints: black, brown and golden. A spatula, a paintbrush and a paintbrush. Spawn, glue gun and some sweets of your choice.
The process involves 3 steps: first to make the board, then to make the flag, and then to make the sail. And finally we'll assemble them all together. So let's start!
Our sail is ready. Now we will write the matter on it. You can write the person whom you want to invite. I'm writing my sister's name.
Everything is ready now, and now we're going to assemble them.
So now our birthday invite is ready, and you can fill some sweets in it.
I'm sure your friends are gonna love it, and you're gonna surprise them with this. To watch more fun-filled videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. You can like, comment, and share my videos as much as you want. Don't forget to press the bell and the notification of new videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye!